have to speak clearly. Our civilization is being sacrificed for the opportunity of a very small number of people to continue making enormous amounts of money. You say you love your children above all else, and yet you are stealing their future in front of their very eyes. You are not mature enough to tell it like it is. There is no hope. Then maybe we should change the system itself.